Hi everybody, my name is Asata. Welcome back to the Dead Rising 4 Capcom Heroes walkthrough. Okay. The key zero was easy because of the shooting, and it's time for the case one. Wait a minute. Key six? What the fuck? It cannot be. Wait a minute, I get it now! It was a story mode, not the Capcom Heroes. I almost forgot. Sorry about that. Sorry. Okay, let's continue the Capcom Heroes walkthrough.
There we are.
This looks very
This looks very not good. The very zombies! Don't hit me, fuckers! I do, okay. Stop it! It worked or not? Wait a minute.
rumble. This looks very not good.
Don't hit me, motherfuckers! Okay, let's see. It worked! Wait. Okay then, let's see. Don't hit me, I said! It worked!
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stand on this. Crap!
You darn me!
I am too busy for this shit!
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. When I use that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll get Mighty Frank West.
Mighty?
More than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Get in with... Don't fuck with me! Say, don't fuck with me. Don't get up. Part buffers. Wait. First. Okay, let's see the map. Gideon. Oh, I fucking stay now.
What do we have here?
Good. Survivor. No way. Stop already. Don't shoot me already! Wait. Back. That's it. Where is it? Are you kidding me? Just die already. Yeah. It's not fair. No way. Stop.
Son of a bitch.
Stop. Stop it! Chiro Plaza.
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using Obscura's terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's not
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Oh, come on. It. Stop! Don't you dare!
She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I
found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. And when I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Mark out.
Perfect. Don't shoot me already! Wait a minute. Don't forget this. Maniacs nearby. Oh. Wait a minute. I almost forgot this. Stop it already! Awesome. 2, 1, lay it rest. Wait a minute. This is it. Not like this! Don't hit me! No! Don't hit me, please. It's too much. One win. No, it's fucking not fair. Why is it working? Okay, kill me then. 46. No way. Crap. Why is so hard? Okay then. Go. I'm just 11. It's not fair. I can't even fly. Wait a minute, I have an idea. Don't! not funny at all. Don't shoot me! You to stop. First, I need a vehicle. You don't kill me. It's worth because of those fresh zombies.
Hope that one had insurance.
Give it up already. Don't leave! Fucking fresh zombies! I hate all of them! Not you again! Let's go. Don't anything but eating. Why just 12? No way! It's hard. Fucking hard. Okay, those are neat dainty.
Let's rumble!
I don't think so, Antigonize.
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
Historical Shithead Society?
Love it.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Inbred.
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Gopher!
Your father was a gopher.
Hey, Tin Man, I'm not the bad guy here. Go. Ah! Ooh, good traction.
Why now? Don't hit me! No matter.
Well, hello.
normal meal.
Are you a little old for dress up?
Yes, you are not. Just die already, no! Run, Leon! It's too much! Where is the food? Don't shoot me, motherfucker. Candy.
Die, die, die!
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little.
No way, stop! Are you kidding me? No! Don't! Star. Talking again. Don't be too fast. It should slow her down. Yes, attack her! Attack her!
Don't do anything.
Yes.
There we are.
That's it. Are you kidding me? What is that? Are you kidding me? Run! Run! Why is it working?
Finally. It's not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs.
Oh, finally.
Okay, well, that just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out.
Okay, then. Stop. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button. And we continue next time. That's all, folks. Bye-bye.